I have described it as the Voldemort of parasites, but I'm now wondering if it's even worse than that, and is it Machiavellian? And it is an incredibly devious, devilish parasite, and I almost feel like we're in this hand-to-hand combat with it. There was a moment we had just seen the first patient on who died having had MRIs and gone to autopsy, and we realized that we kind of caught it in its act, that we never would have figured out the importance of brain swelling had we just had the autopsies. We needed the comparison with the survivors that we'd imaged in the MRI. And I felt this, almost this personal moment of triumph, saying, and I wanted to say to the parasite, ah, you never thought we'd get an MRI, did you? You know? Because that we, without that, we totally would never have known. And what are the probabilities of having an MRI in a government hospital in Africa to capture it? That's astronomical. So it was a triumphant moment. But it's a very elusive quarry, you know? So now we know that the brain swelling is important, but why? And that's turning out to be quite complicated to figure out. But I feel like it's cornered.